Wow. Right here. 3.5 k's out at a light 5:14 a kilometre, so pretty light jog, which is fine. I'm feeling a bit sore, so I stopped just to go up the hill. That's alright. I just wanted, my goal wasn't to get a good time or anything, just to loosen up a little bit, loosen the old fucking chicken legs for today's game. Yeah, I guess. Well, it starts at 3 o'clock, the game, so now I'll go have a shower, brekkie, and get ready. Cheers. What are we cooking, Mum? Tell the folks.
Protein pancakes.
Hell yeah.
With bananas.
Hell yeah. Some berries. In the microwave for how long, Mum? 40 seconds. Alright, so it's breakfast done and run. Now I've got to get my kit ready. So I've got it all set up. So I'll go over the kit. Obviously in the bag, I got band, headbands, mouth guard, all that shit. Towel afterwards, footy boots, and more footy boots in there. Old ones, new ones. Polo, training shorts, playing shorts, playing socks, training shirt, dress shorts, hat, and a like a jumper polo thing. So that's the kit. It's like 9 o'clock at the moment. I'll probably start heading for the ground at around 11 because the cold start at 10 past, so. And then, but for now, for the next 2 hours, probably get my hands on the footy a bit. Do some handballs outside or something, I don't know. And then, yeah, just chill. And then I'll probably eat at about 11:30. Probably have some avocado or something, like a slow burning fat. So avocado and egg was the plan, but I probably won't be home to cook an egg. So I don't know, go to a cafe or something. And then yeah, game starts at 3 p.m. Warm-ups start at like 1:45. Well, that's where the team's expected to be there, so how we at? I'm wasted, next time I face dead, this time will be my last, be my last. If you can't say yes, sing it like no, oh, oh, oh. No, oh, 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 oh. No, oh, 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 oh. Never. Should have yesterday, this time I'll move real fast. Don't get what you say, don't get what you read. Just know it's going too far. Why we had this done, cause what you did was wrong. I know I fucked up too, but it's over now. It's time to take a bow. We pulled up with you and her. Oh. Oh.
Done it, bud.
Back!